going on, guys? My name is Aaron, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. So, yeah, we're playing on the map of Valleyside University, and let's go, buddies. So, I'm not having the good luck right now. Not having good luck at all. First game. Died to a hacker on Breeze Island 2. Second game. Kill a person, and then, you know, get snuck up from behind on, and freaking got bow spammed. Practically a cleanup, so I didn't really like that. And then here I am trying to get my game on my third try. Alright, don't freaking. Oh my god. I swear. Put the diamond up. Ooh. Get the potato. Come on, really. I just want to get at least one freaking tier 2 and have a freaking chance. Oh my god. Just go freaking grab this tier 2 and hopefully get this game. I'm not really in a good mood right now. I'm pretty ticked off. Alright. New intro, by the way. New intro. I was talking about that last video. I got my intro done. And thank you so much, Flipkiss. I was about to say your real name. I don't know if you prefer to be called it or not. So, yeah. He's pretty cool. I really like the song choice, even though I chose that. The first song choice, he asked me for a song choice, and then I couldn't think of anything. And then he just chose one, and I didn't actually like that song. It was one that I didn't really like. And then I chose one, and it turned out pretty good. So I really like the intro, and I will feature him in my description for my videos. You guys should check him out. His intros are $5. I got mine free. I get a lot of freebies out there, but he's a good friend of mine, and yeah. So let's go get this guy. Let's go. No one's behind you, but I. You didn't know. Whoa. That was a lot of knockback. It almost looked like he was flying there. Whatever. Okay. Looks like a Flixo skin with that beanie. I don't know. That's what it looks like. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. That kill was really worthless. I didn't even really need to do that, but okay. I thought I just dropped something for a second. Okay. Okay, let's go get that tier 1. Alright. Oh, no. No. Oh, crap. Sometimes I try going so fast that I only grab two things and then I'll drop stuff randomly and all that. But my keyboard's been bothering me, the control button is starting to get a little wobbly and all that. It's a Razer Deathstalker, I believe. I don't like it. It sounds really cheap. I don't like the feel of it or anything like that. It's just really weird. I would like to get a mechanical keyboard. I just like the sound of them, and they go down so much easier, to maneuver and, you know, play around with and all that. I don't know exactly what I would want to get. I'm gonna see if they have any good Steel Series mechanical, just because I have Steel Series mounts and I really like that. I wanna try out their projects. Probably. I'm like stuttering and stuff. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Ooh. Alright. I made my sounds a little too low. There we go. Okay, I'm actually pretty sure I just solved, like, I had the sound so I couldn't hear lightning, actually. But now they're probably gonna be back. Unless no one's freaking dying. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's not too loud anymore. I like that. The fishing rod. Okay, we're pretty stacked now. Alright, this guy over here, we're gonna go kill. Sorry if it was silent right there. I don't know if it was. I couldn't tell. I was adjusting my sound, so that's where the background music comes in. You know, I don't really know what background music I like to use a lot. I've been using all the songs I listen to. I'm trying not to make them have words and stuff. Hello, friend. What are you doing? Get strafed, mate. Oh my gosh, dude, that guy didn't even hit me. Come on, he comes in for the cleanup and didn't even hit me once, but I missed two of my flip steals, so I shouldn't be talking. Alright. Doom. I burnt a freaking diamond. I'm done. Did it live? No, it didn't. Dang it. I'm so stupid. Okay, whatever. Alright. No one near me. Alright, I have 3 golden apples. I might just want to eat one for the lulz, or I don't know. There's a guy underground. Is he trapped? Oh, someone trapped him. I'll let him free. I'm free, BB. Oh, he's AFK. Oh, he was. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna put all my crap in here. Okay, well that guy was, you know, like AFK down here, probably just checking Twitter or something. I don't know, something stupid like that, that I would end up doing. Because I'm stupid. Okay, go up here. Well, now we're full iron, and... Oh my gosh, that guy's just sitting down there like, hey, bud. Alright. I'm glad I got that kill now. Full iron armor. Literally, wait, no, I don't have an iron helmet. I think I dropped that down there. And he didn't even have an iron helmet, actually. I don't think he did. 5 tributes remaining. We're gonna get this game. I hope after tries and tries and tries, we're gonna have it. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, nope. Alright, that's just empty. I think I had leather pants at least. I don't know. Alright, I want to find 2 people to take out. One guy over there. Can I make anything? I want to make an iron sword. You know, that deals a little bit more. That gives us a choke point, I think. Alright, make an iron sword. Okay, there we go. Ooh, okay. Eat that apple. Oh, here's a chase that I come in for. Let's go. I'm Batman. Why not? I'm Quality Save, I believe. The only disguised name that looks like there is, or yeah, it looks like that's the only disguised name. All I know is that I am disguised right now. So let's get this team. Here we go. Where is they? Okay, here we go. Alright, I don't cannot whistle right now. I don't know why I would whistle, but whatever. Okay, here we go. Oh, they're not team. This is where I come in for the fate. Now I fight this guy. I'm not letting him out of here. Go. Biggest cleanup. Let's go. Okay. Most guys are down. 1v1 in deathmatch against that guy who's at that choke point, I believe. I think we're gonna have this game. Hopefully. But we're going to deathmatch, so I'm gonna upload this anyway, even if I don't get it. So we're gonna eat our gabble at 10 seconds, I believe. Yeah, we're gonna eat our gab at 10 seconds. Those guys both gave me 27 points. What a coincidence. Okay. Here we go. Alright, I wanna get that chest. See, give me feathers. It's good luck. You can tickle people with them. Eat that golden apple. Okay. Here we go. Alright, come on. Good luck. We're full iron each. Fair fight. Let's go. He's eating in gap. Alright. Jeez, 1 heart. Okay. That was a good fight. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. If you guys did, remember to drop a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace off.